You know, I think about all the things that Eric Drake has said in this latest spiel that he's spun and spat. And all I can say is yes. He hits a cop. I am in no way at all underestimating what he has done, what he has contributed to the WMWA, to the SFW, to the ICW. Okay, I was there for Virgin 2. I was there. And yes, he worked his way up. He worked his way up. He is the heavyweight champion. There's no doubt about it. He beat me fair and square for the heavyweight title a few weeks back. And yes, I had to prove myself. But see, here's the thing that Eric Drake seems to not realize. I'm all about proving myself. And what I did in that eight-way, whatever you want to call it, I proved myself. So Eric Drake, you talk about how I have a first crack at everything, how I have the opportunity to do these things. I earned those opportunities. I busted my ass, okay? 10+ years in backyard wrestling does that to you. It makes you want to work. It makes you want to reach to the highest levels, the echelons of ecstasy, if you want to call it, the echelons. And that's what I've done. Now you have something that I want. That is the WMWA Heavyweight Championship. By far, that is the only title I've ever set my sights on. Yes, I've won many titles. I have been a Grand Slam champion. But the Heavyweight Championship is the gravy. Is the thing, the one unattainable for some, that I've attained, that I can't get enough of. I need the Heavyweight title to prove that I am the best. Okay? I have done it 3 times. Now, what changes this whole dynamic, the whole thing, it is the 100th show. It is my last match. I am calling it quits. No ifs, ands, or buts. Okay? The way to go out to prove you are the best is for the Heavyweight Championship. And believe you me, I will beat you for the Heavyweight Championship. Because first and foremost, and the thing that squashes it all, the thing that puts it all out there, it's an Iron Man match. And buddy, I made the Iron Man match. Bill King, Ethan Payne, whatever you want to call him, I made the Iron Man match. Can you hang with me in an Iron Man match? I don't think so, okay? You talk about your size and your smarts. Size don't matter to Dave Dawson, okay? The smarts, you're smart. But can you outsmart a dragon? And I'll tell you right now, this dragon has beaten you before. I've beaten the Big C's. I've beaten the Angel Dust. I've beaten the Kings. I've beaten the Pains. I've beaten the Backyards. I beat everybody. You lay him out right there, right in front of me, I take him out. And you know what, Eric Drake? Iron Man match, the 100-man show, the 100th episode, the be-all to end-all for Dave Dawson, I'm going out on top as heavyweight champion, and I'm leaving and cementing my place in the annals of this company. And you know what, Drake? You better be ready. You better be running. You better be doing your push-ups, eating your vitamins, saying your prayers, because Dave Dawson, I have got nothing to lose. Either way, I'm gone. The only way to go out is on top, and I will, at the 100th show, beat you for that very prized and so coveted thing that you so badly want to prove you deserve. You're the heavyweight champion, Drake. You got it. Can you keep it? I don't think so.
Steps into my shadow
for the longest time. You have wanted to be the champ. I have heard you in WWA, in SWAW, in ICW, you bitch and moan about being a fucking champion. You want to be champ? I'm the leader of this locker room, Eruption, you and me. One more time. No titles, nothing. You call your match, you come up with any freaking match you want to. Dave Dawson is the stepping stone. I am the standard in backyard wrestling, and you're going to find out who I am.
How about this? How about this? You know what? Fuck you. You know, this motherfucker was a champion many times in SWAW and ICW. All right? I was a champion. I am, and I will always be a number one contender. Now, you want to mess with me? You want to do it one more time? You want to go back to the old school, baby? Bull rope match. And we're going to see who's the true number one contender and who's the true champion around here.
The guy will go,
You want to be great? Step in the ring with Dave Dawson.
And this is former Supreme Champion TaylorMade with
CJ Price.
And by contract of Commissioner Esno, we're not allowed to touch each other until the 100th show. So ring the fucking bell. CJ Price.
What the hell is this, man? What the fuck?
Fucking.
If you're lucky, I can't beat you up right now.
You're lucky I can't hip your ass either. But anyway. This is a bull rope match that's 7 years in the making.
Oh,
Dawson versus Big C in a straight bull rope match.
I believe the first ever bull rope match in WWE.
Ever. And the object of this bull rope match, what's the objective, CJ Price?
I'm not sure. I think it's pinfall, but we'll figure it out.
Okay, if I'm not mistaken, you have to touch all four corners, but we'll know by the end of this match. And Big C with a punch to the gut to Dawson.
Nasty punch to the gut.
And he's just full out choking Dawson with the bull rope.
Now I appreciate that if you don't talk over me.
It's getting,
all right?
Listen, when you have something interesting to say, I will stop talking.
Excuse me?
But for right now, Big C is just wailing on Dawson. Ooh! Wailing on Dawson with the bull rope.
Oh, literally whipping.
Straight whipping boy on him.
These guys got a long history together.
Definitely. These two have been wrestling since basically the beginning of their time. Wrestling and wrestling together, so they know each other perfectly well. In and out the ring. And Big C is just wailing on Dawson with that bull rope.
Bull rope is legal.
That bull rope is straight legal.
Watch the dip.
That bull rope is as legal as it gets.
Well, once this match is gonna have a hot streak going in.
Oh.
Trying to blow him.
Got Big C twisted. Oh.
Don't pull, please.
He's tying him up. He's tying him up like the bully is. Oh!
This is definitely a big bull. Yeah.
Big piece of meat right there, man.
Definitely me left, man.
And Dawson is just choking Big C. You know, we're on the road to the 100th show. And as you know, me and CJ Price have a match together against him.
It's not a secret that I hate you too.
And it's no secret that I'm not too fond of you either. If it wasn't for the contract, I'd probably drop this camera and whoop your ass right now. But because of contract,
excuses.
And only a 2 count from Dawson, and because of the contract, I'm just not gonna do anything. I'm gonna stay professional.
I can't wait to 100 shows, so I can shut you up.
I'm just gonna stay professional. I know you're unable to, so I'll stay professional for the both of us, all right? Yeah, sure. And Dawson is just wailing back on Big C.
Do you remember our previous match?
Yes, we've had plenty of matches in the past, bro. Harder, oh!
Hit him in the boobs!
Oh!
Hit him in the pit!
Yeah, they're gonna be cut up after the end of this match.
We're gonna feel it tomorrow morning.
Yeah, definitely.
This match is brutal.
This match is getting real ugly real fast.
I'm glad I'm not a part of this match.
Yeah, me neither. I'm glad I'm a part of whipping your ass at the 100th show. You know, that won't be a problem.
I don't think you're gonna whip anybody.
Just like Dawson's whipping Big C's ass with the fucking bull rope on his hands right. Oh! That's exactly how I'm about to.
Do you know that all these guys finish last? All nice guys finish last.
Very true.
So you're gonna finish last, as always. But don't be ashamed. A lot of people have fallen to me.
Interesting. And straight duff to the head of Dawson from Big C. And this match is not getting any less soft for you people.
Oh.
Clothesline and a straight clothesline with the bull rope.
Oh my God!
Big C's just telling ref to get out of his way. And if this was
weighing over 500 pounds,
Big C welling way over, well over about, I don't know, four mark.
I would say five.
I would say around there, and yet still on his feet.
Not pleasant to
every day. Oh yeah, Big C, full of power, man. He's obviously traded.
Oh, misses that elbow drop.
He's traded all his speed for power, bro. Once you get hit, you know he.
One thing about that bull rope.
You may be faster than Big C, but once he hits you once, it's pretty much over, man.
One thing about that bull rope is you're always close to your opponent. Dude.
Right. Right.
You always gotta be at least 12 feet from your opponent.
You're always close to.
Oh.
And just Big C, smart thinking, tripping Dawson while he was tied over with the bull rope. Smart thinking by Big C.
Excuse me, sir. I have to take a personal call here.
And apparently, CJ Price is leaving the announce table because he's on important business. It's all right. He'll be back to get his ass whooped at the 100th show. And Big C is just dragging Dawson off on the ground with the bull rope. It's a little bit brutal. On the brutal side. And just whipping him once again.
Taylor made.
And since CJ left, I'm joined by former, can I say Triple Crown? Not former Triple Crown.
It would be former Triple Crown, but Grand Slam.
Grand Slam. Champion. Yeah, I'm sorry. Grand Slam champion and current heavyweight champion,
indeed.
Drake.
Which I'm going against this 5-foot-0 midget named Dawson at the 100th show.
And currently Dawson is not really on the good end of a ass whooping right now.
No, he's not. It's just gonna make my job easier.
What the fuck took you so long?
And it's no secret that Big C and Dave Dawson have been wrestling since the beginning of time.
Pretty much, yeah. Yeah, they got into a triple threat with God one time, and then they threw him out the ring, and they decided just to go at it themselves.
Well, that signifies how old they really are, then. If they had a triple threat match with God himself.
There's no DQ, though. Big C got all pissed off and started throwing chairs and planets.
Right. And that's just how Earth was formed, right?
Yep.
Just
Dave Dawson got to call one small island called Guam because he was third in the match. Big C came up with Puerto Rico, Spain, Mexico, all the other ones, and well, God created the white people. So that's how that worked.
Oh. And Dawson's picking up momentum right now. Big slap to the armpit. That armpit slap, patented by Dawson. He's made that famous over the years, I've noticed. And he's just thinking of what he's gonna do with the bull rope.
Probably nothing good. Oh.
And just whipping Big C, whipping him. Ugh. And if they don't have cuts at the end of this match, then these guys are just invincible, because the way that they're whipping each other with that rope is just gruesome.
They are getting destroyed for our entertainment.
Oh! Back body drop by Big C. I guess you would like to call that a sitting back body drop.
Yep.
But Big C's so, like, he's so large and tall that, like, even when he's sitting down, he's still a regular height to do damage to you.
Especially to Dave Dawson.
Right, yeah. It's getting real ugly with this bull rope. They've been choking and whipping each other and just all types of things. Who knows what else they could think of with that thing.
Wow, I'll tell you one thing, it's not sanitary. I'm not touching that rope, man.
No way. Oh!
Whoa.
And Big C pulled the bull rope right into a bulldog. He got bulldogged off of that, excuse me. And Dawson had too much momentum and landed outside the ring, but he's back in. And only a two count.
Oh! Count two right there.
I'd like to question the legalness of that move, for lack of a better term.
Well,
oh, just the arm jack.
Or not, I mean, they're wrestling with a big ass foreign object in the middle of the ring.
Right, so
fuck it.
I guess low blows are just as illegal as the bull rope itself. And just another low drop kick and just doing damage to Big C. Dawson's got to figure out what he's going to do to get this big man to stay down.
I think I'm seeing some of the rope marks on his leg there.
Yeah, me too. It's a lot of... And just a scoop slam from Big C. That looked really painful. Big C trying to catch his breath there really fast. 11 messages.
Hey CJ, buddy, how you doing?
Good, I'm back. I was talking to one of my hoes.
Well, it's all right. I got this here. So you can go back to them hoes in all each right. Area code.
Gotcha. Hey, can I have one of your hoes?
You know, I misplaced them, unfortunately. I don't mix work with.
I'll just take till the next.
Thanks, bro. And way I think is he pin- is no Big C's on his stomach. It's not a pin. Doss is doing something with the rope. Is he hog tying him?
Yeah, it looks like a real live hog tie, man.
Bobby Otis did this one time. He could be taking notes. A Boston Crab!
Boston Holy Crab with the bull rope!
Holy shit.
Boston Crab with the bull rope.
And
he tapped! He tapped!
Holy shit!
He tapped.
Holy shit. That was impressive right there. Now play this goddamn man's music. And I don't mean that Spanish stuff.
Dawson winning the bull rope match. The very first bull rope match ever in WMWA. Dawson with a great win. A great, great win. Looking good up to the 100th show. Oh, it's Drake. It's Drake. What does Drake have planned?
He's got plenty of balls.
He's got balls, Drake.
We gonna see him?
I hope not.
Get him out of the way. We'll do it right now.
Do it right now?
Right now! Yeah!
See
yeah.
One?
Right now! Yes! 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 Yes. Uh-oh, an impromptu match. It might be Drake and Dave Dawson a little early before the 100th show.
He's not worth it. The 100th show is something special, in which I'm going to put this man down.
Drake with a statement right before the 100th show. And even Big C isn't taking any of Drake's shit.
With the Boston Crab using the bull rope. Dave Dawson versus Drake at the 100th show for the heavyweight championship, folks.
We'll see y'all next week at WMWA. This is TaylorMade and CJ Price signing out.